traditionally the Wing Chun Stance. How do we open that? We keep our feet together and then we lift up our arms, kneeling forward, upper body slightly backwards, opening the toes and then opening the heels. After that, we are creating a small triangle forward with the knees squeezed in and the hips elevated. If I do that from the side, it will look like this. So I will knee forward, knee slightly backward to my upper body, open, and then I will open, and then I will lock my knees and lift up my hips. So that's traditionally how you open your Wing Chun stance. However, in practical Wing Chun, we do it differently. So what we do is that when we stand, we don't keep our feet together, but slightly apart. So when we open up our stance, what we do is that we simply sit down into a sitting stance. Then we open our toes, open our heels. After that, you can see that the side of my shoes are on a straight line. In that way, we're creating a longer triangle. And you can see that my knees are not squeezed in and my hips are not elevated. If I do that from the side, you can see I simply sit down, counterbalance with my upper body, open and then open again. And then from here, I just simply put my weight down. If you compare it to the traditional stance, that would look like this. So my knees are squeezed in, my hips are elevated, and I'm leaning slightly backwards. You can see that way, actually what I'm doing is that I'm lifting my weight up to my upper body. But this sitting stance or squatting position, you're actually bringing your weight downwards, which gives you stability. So these are one of the differences between traditional Wing Chun and practical Wing Chun.